I know I can. I'm just afraid I'm gonna leave like a big wet ass cheek print. This song, I see someone, are you dressed as Chapel Roan right now, or is that just a coincidence? Yeah? Yeah? Okay, listen, I don't keep up with a lot of modern music, partially because I was born in the late 1800s, so.
So beautiful.
Chapel Roan, though, she's doing something really goddamn cool. Gonna swear, and I keep swearing so much. Chapel Roan, I just think it's awesome that the world is celebrating her the way we are right now. Because I mean, when I saw her, Major and I were on tour last summer, and she was doing like all the same tour stops, and it was before she blew up. But I saw her poster, the poster that you look just like right now, and I swear to God. I swear to my gods, my patron goddesses. I said to myself, gooble gobble, gooble gobble, one of us, one of us. And then she has been. She's just been so wonderful. And seeing artists like her exceed really gives me a lot of hope. So, did I say exceed?
You
succeed.
Did.
I meant succeed.
I wasn't going to say
succeed.
That.
Well, she's exceeding success. So this is a song, this is my favorite song by her, and I like to say, my friend Chapel Roan, but that just means she liked a couple of my messages on Instagram, you know? I'm teasing. Enough setting up the song, here it is. Maybe you relate to it.
See you.
情。